Hello, my name is Ronnie Putumbayan, and this is my CAP 5 for muscular cardiovascular endurance. And this is my assistant MJ. So before we get into the testing, we're going to take some baseline measurements. So I'm going to first take her heart rate. I'm just going to do it for 30 seconds and double that amount. Starting. So I have 28, and I will double that amount. I'm going to take a quick blood pressure. We'll take this off and we're going to measure again after we perform the test. Stand up for me, please. So first of all, I'm going to demonstrate how we're going to do this. So it's going to take we're going to do the test for 5 minutes. We're going to have this metronome going here at about the rate of 30 steps per minute or 120 beats per minute. So you have to complete the full step up. At that speed, the test will end if she doesn't continue at that pace, or if she doesn't complete a full step, not considered a complete rep, and so the test would end at something like that. Otherwise, the test will complete at 5 minutes, and afterwards we'll take some baseline measurements, and this will give us a good idea of her cardiovascular endurance. Okay, are you ready? So I will set the metronome, and when I say go, you mean start. Okay, ready and start. While she's performing the test, I would like to mention that the step is supposed to be 20 inches in height. I was only able to find a 19 inch height step, but it should be close enough. Thank you. 15 seconds to each other. Okay, let's stop there. Stop. That's okay. So she kind of slowed down and lost the tempo for more than 15 seconds. So at that point, we would stop the test, and that's okay. So she made it to 2 minutes and 20. So 36 in baseline measurements here. About a minute to recover, then we're going to take heart rate again and blood pressure. So during that time, it's going to set her up again. Okay? Okay. Okay. This is at about 1 minute here. And we have that at 40. Take for another minute to relax there. At 30 seconds to relax, I would take another few feet. That time was about 1:39. Let's take another heart rate here. Okay. still going high. 141 over 60. We'll take a third one. Just a minute here. Okay, and it's starting to drop a little bit, going down 40. One last BP. Coming down 124, we're about 60. Okay. That concludes our testing, and I will explain the results in the report. Thank you.